You've got to get through the maze, avoid the guards, avoid the water, get to dry land. Sounds easy. Well, watch this. She's been very tentative. Avoiding the guards. Oh! He surprised her, but she got away, gave him the slip. But no, they caught her in the end. Sent back home with a face full of mud and maybe they got tear in the eyes. She's moving at speed. The floor's not slippy. It has been in the past. It could get slippy later. It might just pay to go first. She's all over the place, but she's avoiding them. She's not avoiding the water, though. Bye-bye. Seems confident. Will her confidence prove misplaced? Does anybody care? Oh, she's been caught. Into the spider's lair. And there she is. Oh. The half Nelson. That's a wrestling move, surely. Into the drink. A tiptoe for the tulips, perhaps. With the speed. Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear. Too quick for her own good there. She looks like she plays rugby. She can take his clothes off. Oh, and she is. Oh, bangs the head on the door. Oh, in the water. Disappointed, she thought she could go all the way. I wouldn't fancy beating her in an arm wrestle. I don't think I would beat her in an arm wrestle. Very mousy, very tentative. Straight into the clutches of the guard, but she's escaped. But not to dry land, she hasn't. For the replay, once again, going hell for leather. Is